outlook is so rosy, what has gone wrong for the last 3 years, where BSE healthcare is actually corrected by around 30% and many of the frontline stocks are down more than 50%. So two important events have happened over the last 3 years which are of significance. First is, when you look at Indian plant compliances, specifically for export market and specifically for US, over the last 3 years, many of the plants have found that their processes were not up to the expectations of US FDA, and because of which new product approvals got delayed. Second important factor which actually happened was that in US, where you know there are 7 group purchasing officers which are known as the buyers, where they used to buy almost 90% of the overall medicine requirement for US, got consolidated over the last 2 years into 3 companies. What that meant was that when there were 7 guys earlier, there used to be at least a dual sourcing, so around 14 to 20 odd slots where every company used to fit in terms of every medicine sale. Today, when there are, you know, 3 guys, the number of slots have got reduced to somewhere between 7 to 10. And that is where the overall generic markets saw a massive pricing pressure, with portfolio prices going down somewhere between 10 to 15%. Both these events meant that their overall US sales had actually seen a decline over the last 2 years. But if you look at the commentary of various companies now that you meet, that you will understand that, you know, the generic pricing pressure is now already behind. In many of the cases, because of other large companies deciding to discontinue products which are not profitable, there are one-time opportunities that many of the Indian companies are able to capitalize on. So our assessment is that export environment is now improving, and you would see that US markets will start growing in the incremental quarters as we move by. So while the overall business environment is improving, when you look at valuations, valuations are actually quoting at a 20% discount to overall long-term average. So as you can see in the chart, overall valuations today versus a 5-year average is actually at a 20% discount. In fact, this sector has typically quoted at a premium to Nifty and Sensex, and today is actually available at a discount. So we think that it's a wonderful opportunity for investors to capitalize on over the next 3 to 5 years, where there is an improvement on the overall business environment. Domestic growth continues to be robust. Export growth is reviving, and at the same time valuations are attractive. So when you look at the overall sector dynamics, it is that the overall domestic market is actually growing at a robust rate. There is a revival in the overall export market. We have a diverse canvas of opportunities to play other than only pharma today. And last but not the least, you know, the sector is available at attractive valuations. So that is where we think that it's a fairly exciting opportunity for investors to invest in this sector from a next 3 to 5 year perspective. We hope you find this information useful to understand the opportunities in the pharma and healthcare sector better. Thank you.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.